I just hate expectations because they really set you up for, they set me up for disappointment.
Sure.
When those expectations don't come to fruition.